Hello friends, my name is Sudhir Pai and today I am going to talk to you about how to achieve success in our life using or understanding the difference between intelligence and wisdom. This is my contact number. In case if you need to contact me, you can contact me on 98200-73993. Each one of us, everybody wants to achieve success in life. Okay, we have bigger dreams in life. We want to have bigger house. We want to have bigger cars. We want to have better salary. So what is it that makes a person successful in life? What is it that makes a person achieve faster success in life? After talking to a lot of people, I have understood there is a difference between being wise and being intelligent. An intelligent person knows that he has to do certain things in order to achieve success in life. A wise person does it. Intelligence is all about gathering information. Intelligence is all about gathering knowledge. Wisdom is taking action. Intelligent person knows that he has to get up early in the morning and do his yoga, meditation. Wise person does it. Intelligent person knows that every morning he has to shave, he has to dress properly, he has to reach office on time. Wise person does it. Intelligent person knows that he has to set his priorities right. Wise person get his priorities right. Intelligence is all about knowing and wisdom is all about taking action. So what I have done over last 3 years, I have met a lot of successful people and tried to understand what was it that made them successful. What was the wisdom principles which they applied in their day-to-day life which made them successful? And both or all this wisdom or all this wise knowledge which these people were having have been gathered in these two books, which is called as Think Like a Winner and Live Your Dreams. Think Like a Winner is a pure motivational book. I can promise you, if you start reading this book, in about a month's time, you will develop a winning mindset, a very strong mindset. And the second book, Live Your Dreams, is all about stories of 15 people. 15 such people who started from scratch without any background, without any support, and they reached a higher levels of success. So if you want to buy these books, Think Like a Winner and Live Your Dreams, please contact me on 98200-73993. And this is my blog, www.speaking-pages.blogspot.in. So you can get all the information on this website. You can contact me. I will be glad to meet you, do one-on-one counseling. You can buy my books, and definitely if you can call me for group seminars, I'm always available. Contact me on my numbers. So guys, wish you all the best. Do well in life, achieve highest level of success. Looking forward to meet you. Thank you very much.